told ya.
Isn't it annoying when someone is always right? Francine usually is about sports. With Finky, it's music.
No, no, no! You came in too quickly, you're behind, and you're flat. Let's try it again, and with some enthusiasm.
And Buster? Buster is almost never wrong when it comes to candy.
The chocolate is dry and the nuts are stale. I'd say this candy bar was left here sometime in December, around the 15th. Want it?
Ew! Fortunately, no one is ever right about everything.
Excuse me, Arthur. I hate to interrupt, but that last sentence was poorly constructed.
What do you mean?
You don't need to use both ever and always. It's redundant.
That's just your opinion.
No, it says so right here in the Skunk and Blight Manual of English Usage.
Thank you.
Ahem. Let me read from chapter 7. When constructing a sentence, it is best to avoid redundancies whenever possible.
Pretty annoying, isn't it?
Mr. Always Right.
Arthur gets the mint chip, and Buster gets the double-dipped mocha lotion banana banana berry blast extra Jimmy's hold the cherry.
Ah, the number 5. Hey, you want to see what I got my mom for her birthday?
What is it?
A hat.
Oh, I thought it might be something from your food collection.
What do you think?
Maybe it'll look better on your mother.
It looked okay in the store, but now I'm not so sure.
You could probably exchange it.
Will you come with me after school tomorrow? There's so many hats to choose from in that place. I get overwhelmed.
Sorry. I have to help my dad clean out the garage.
How about you, Brain? Want to help me pick out a new hat for my mom?
Sure. I'll be glad to help. No. No, too flowery.
Aha!
Buster, it's her birthday. She's not graduating college.
Hey, what about this one?
It has a hole in it.
Maybe something's supposed to go there and it just fell off.
No, it's just a moth hole. How about those Tyrolean hats?
Hey! How about this one? Pretty snazzy, eh?
I don't think so. Now this is perfect.
Well, what's wrong with this one?
There's too much orange in it. Here, take this one. Trust me.
I think you're wrong. I think she'll love this one.
But this one matches her eyes.
Her eyes aren't green.
Yes, they are.
Oh, yeah, they are. Well, they're not that shade of green. I'm buying this one.
Are you sure about this?
Brain, she's my own mother. I think I know what she would like a little better than you.
Oh, my. It's so bold.
Do you like it?
I think it's wonderful. Thank you so much, sweetie. Mm.
Try it on.
It'll be great for a party. I better take it off now, though, so we don't get it dirty.
It's been almost a week and she hasn't worn the hat.
I guess Brain was right.
As usual. He's even right about things that aren't his business. Doesn't it bug you sometimes?
No.
It bugs me. Once, just once, I'd like to see him be wrong.
I'm sure Brain's been wrong plenty of times.
A again, Alan. Excellent work.
Oh, yeah?
No one's perfect, Buster.
You're right. One day, he has to slip up. And I'm going to be there when he does.
Hey, Buster! faster. What'll it be? A number five?
No, I'm trying something different today. One scoop of Mellow Mint, one of Fudge Fiesta Pretzel Smooshins, Coconut Sprinkles, Hot Fudge, Whipped Cream, 4 cherries, and a teaspoon of Rainbow Jimmies. And I'm in a rush.
Here you go.